students, in the previous class we discussed about how to find multiplicative inverse of a complex number. Today's class we shall discuss some more problems. The first problem that you have is 2 minus 3i into 3 plus 4i. What you have to do with this is you have to express it in the form of a plus ib. You have to write it as a complex number a plus ib. Now 2 into whole thing minus 3i into whole thing. 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 8i minus 9i minus 12i square. Here 6, 8i minus 9i is minus 1, minus 12, what is I square? Minus 1. 6 minus I plus 12, 6 plus 12 is 18 minus I. 18 minus I can be written as 18 plus of minus 1 into I. Our next problem, 1 plus 2i whole cube. This is of the form a plus b whole cube. What is a plus b whole cube? A cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. So I'm writing it as a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. That is 1 plus 8 I square into I plus 6 I plus 12 I square. 3 here you get 4. 3 4s are 12. So you get I square. 1 plus 8 into minus 1 I plus 6 I plus 12 into minus 1. 1 minus 8i plus 6i minus 12. So what do you get? Minus 11 minus 2i. This can be written as minus 11 plus of minus 2 into I. So this is of the form a plus ib. Let us discuss the next problem. 1 a minus ib by a plus ib. Here this can be written as a minus ib by a plus ib. You have to multiply and divide with a minus ib. Here a minus ib, a minus ib, a minus ib whole square by a plus ib into a minus ib, that is a square plus ib whole square minus 2aib by, this is nothing but a square plus b square. So this is a square minus b square minus 2aib by a square plus b square. So that is nothing but a square minus b square by a square plus b square minus 2aib by a square plus b square. So this can be written like this: a square minus b square by a square plus b square plus I into minus 2ab by a square plus b square. Let us discuss the fourth problem. The next problem you have is 4 plus 3i by 2 plus 3i into 4 minus 3i. First, let us multiply the denominator. Let us multiply these two factors. 2 4s are 8 plus 2 into minus 3 minus 6i plus 12i minus 3i into plus 3i. That will give you 9i square. Right. 4 plus 3i, 8. 12i minus 6i plus 6i minus 9 into minus 1. This is what you have. 4 plus 3i by 17 plus 6i. You have to multiply and divide with 17 minus 6i. 17 minus 6i into 17 minus 6i, because this is the conjugate. Right. 4 plus 3i to 17 minus 6i by 289 minus 6i whole square. So what do you get here? 4 plus 3i into 17 minus 6i by 289 minus 36 into minus 1, right? So this is 4 plus 3i is 17, 4 is 68 minus 24i plus 51i minus 18i square by 289 plus 36. So that is nothing but 68 minus 24i minus 51i plus 18, because I square will become minus 1, minus into minus plus, by 325. 68 plus 18, 78 plus 8, that will be 80. 78 plus 8, that will be 86, minus, here you have 75i, minus 75i by 325. So you have 86 by 325 minus 75i by 325. This is of the form A plus IB. Here we have to do plus 51i. This is 51i minus 24, which is 27. So here you get 27, right. We shall discuss the next problem. Sixth one, minus 5i into I by 8. This is nothing but minus 5i square by 8, which is 5 by 8. You can written as 5 by 8 plus 0 into I. I square is minus 1, minus into minus will become plus. Then, seventh one, I into minus I into 2i. That is minus 2i square, which is minus 2 into minus 1, which is plus 2. This can be written in the form of 2 plus 0i. Right. Next problem. I power 9. I power 9 can be written as I power 4 into I power 4 into I. I power 4 is 1i. So that is I, which is nothing but 0 plus I. Next problem, I power minus 19, this can be written as 1 by I power 19, multiply and divide by I. So I by I power 4 into 5, I power 4 is 1, 1 power 5 is 1 again, so I, that is 0 plus I. I shall give you a problem for homework. Write it in the form of A plus IB. 3 into 7 plus 7i plus I into 7 plus 7i. Take it as homework. We shall do the next problem. Our next problem is 2 plus 5i by 3 minus 2i, 2 minus 5i by 3 plus 2i. Here the LCM is 3 minus 2i into 3 plus 2i, so I have written it here. What is missing here is 3 plus 2i, so I multiply 3 plus 2i. Here I will multiply with 3 minus 2i. Now let us multiply. 2 into 3, 6, 2 into 2i, 4i, 5i into 3, 15i, 5i into 2i, 10i square. 2 into 3, 6, 2 into minus 3. 2 into minus 2i, minus 4i, minus 5i into 3, minus 15i, minus 5i into minus 2i, 10i square. You can cancel 4i,
plus 4i minus 4i plus 15i minus 15i gets cancelled. Here you have, you can write it in the form of a square minus b square, that is 3 square minus 2i whole square. So here 6 plus 6 is 12, 10i square plus 10i square is 20i square, 3 square 9 plus 4. Now 20 into I square is minus 1, so you get 12 minus 20 by 13, 9 plus 4 is 13, 12 minus 20 is minus 8 by 13 plus 0i. So this is the answer. That's all for today's class, children. We shall continue in the next class.